Found myself with no friends standing near. All of my days I cried aloud, I shook my hands, what I'm doing here.
Everyone kind of does their own thing, and I kind of appreciate that because I like to do my own thing and kind of focus in and zone in on what I'm doing.
It's nice that we can be so open with each other through our friendships that I didn't think I would ever be like friends with that person.
I started Senior Studio expecting I was going to come in and all these ideas would just start flowing automatically, and that didn't really happen for me. It took me a while to get to this point. So I started out doing a bunch of little things, and it kind of, in the end, added up to be this bigger thing that I'm working on now for my final project.
Senior Studio has been a great experience that has taught me a lot about hard work, and I think being dedicated when it comes to my work, and trying different things, and kind of going with the flow. Because I know when I started my original project, I had like a certain idea that I wanted to go with. But as I've kind of worked out different challenges and stuff that's happened along the way, I've kind of realized that sometimes I need to compromise and try different things to make something happen in a different way that could potentially end up great.
I feel like I really was able to connect to myself and my culture and really just feel it and be touched by doing all the pieces that I've been working on.
And it's coming into sight as the days keep turning into night. As the days keep turning into night.